Hi everyone, today SG Home Sweet Homes is in the East. We are here to check out a 4-room unit at 483 Pasir Ris. Let's check out the unit with us now.
Let's go.
This is a 103 square meter 4-room unit. The unit is facing north-south direction, so you don't get any west sun in the unit. The owner has fully utilized the whole living space, so it's very suitable for big families.
They have done up an additional bedroom, so this unit has a total of 4 bedrooms.
Even with the 4th bedroom done up, you still have a very good sized living hall, cozy and comfortable for gatherings with families and friends. Mature units usually offers a very good sized kitchen. Even after having the usual fridge, top and bottom cabinet, there is enough countertop space and even a very big dining table.
So over here we have the bedrooms. Behind me is the master room. This is a queen size bed. You can actually fit up to a king size bed, no issue. And over here we have the full length wardrobe. These are not built in, but you can actually customize it to a built in full length wardrobe as well. So this is one of the common rooms. This common room is very uniquely designed. It actually has a partition out. This one is actually a study area. And this study area is actually very convenient if you have kids especially. And one of the kids is studying and you know, the other kid can actually rest in the common room behind. So in this common room, we actually have this area over here. This area can actually build a full length wardrobe and it's actually quite deep. Or you can actually build a mini store as well.
About a 5 to 8 minutes walk, you are able to reach Downtown East, where there is an NTUC, Eateries and shops. There is also a wet market at block 443, which is less than a 10 minutes walk. For more amenities, you are able to head down to White Sands, which is located next to the Pasir Ris MRT within 3 bus stops.
If you like what you see, we'll be happy to show you the place. Once again, I'm Stevenson.
And I'm Celine from SG Home Sweet Homes.
And we hope to see you soon.